Every second. Hello. Every day. I hope the mini mic is working right now. Spend the whole thing will never change. Loving you. Never wait or hesitate. So tell me what is on your mind. Really do. Enjoy your company. I think you would agree. Just wait.
Enters what the philosopher William James said, how a person imagines a particular technology. They have a story that they tell themselves about what.
Hopefully. Hello. I hope the mini mic was working right now. Yeah, I got a mini mic. It's pink. Say hi, Elizabeth.
So cute. Hi.
Hi. So, basically, right now, we're eating lunch. It's Thursday. Some of my friends have prelims, but I was the lucky few that don't have a prelim today. And what do we get, bro?
The crunchy noodle chicken wrap from Sage.
Yes, apparently it's really, really good. It's my first time trying it, but Elizabeth really recommends.
I really like it.
Okay, let's try it. ASMR eating. Wait, please silence if you guys don't like ASMR.
That's yummy.
10 out of 10 wrap, guys. Okay, I'm gonna stop now. Okay, I'm gonna have lunch now. Bye!
Bye.
Got some matcha from Give Me Coffee. Yo! Why are you so...
Why are you interrupting me?
I know! This is a phone day. I'm literally vlogging with my phone like this entire day, and hopefully that'll just, you know, work out. Anyways, I'm currently studying right now. I have a prelim next week on Tuesday, and I haven't started studying for it yet, but I'm doing like the work for it. Okay, I'm trying to finish my assignments before doing anything a little like prelim related. Okay, so I'm doing it. It's just taking me a while. I'm gonna study right now, so you guys are gonna watch me study, and hopefully this will be a vlog. That way, you know, encourage you to do all the work that you have, especially if you're like in high school or college, or like even in school right now. Like maybe I can like encourage you to study, because I think we all kind of need that right now. If you have tests coming up or whatever. Sophia went to take her prelim right now at 7:30. It's currently 7:24, and she's gonna start in like 6 minutes. So I'm praying that her prelim won't be easy. So yes, I am going to do some work. I hope you guys enjoy watching me work. And also, just so you guys know, that mini mic that we had before, was it good? Do you guys like that? I mean, like, low-key, I should just go around the campus with a mini mic. Be like, hello, 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 how are you? Question, answer. We'll see. Hi guys, it's very, very cold right now. So we just got our kung fu tea and we're like sitting down at a table because these fellas just finished a prelim. And I'm gonna ask them a few questions about that prelim and also their order. What did you guys order, friends?
Wow.
Oh wait, oh, wow. Okay. Pink mini mic.
ASMR. I ordered yogurt grapefruit with medium size, less ice, and little sugar.
Hello. I wonder how loud it's going to be. Okay, I ordered lychee punch, medium, half sugar with not the jelly, less ice. What prelim did you just take, Yuna?
I just took NS3200. It was really bad. How was your PAM 3280 prelim, Michelle?
I took, me and Sophia just took a prelim. I think it went okay. I think it went pretty good. But hers is significantly harder topic, though. We also had a cheat sheet, so honestly, I don't really count it as a prelim. Yeah. What did you do today, Julia?
Oh, okay.
Sorry. What did I do today? I went to school and came back home. Oh, I had a C camp. We had a C camp, like, G group today, but my pizzas were late, like 15 minutes late. But it's okay. Everyone didn't get pizza, but some people got pizza and it was just enough. Yeah, it was pretty good. And yeah, then I went home and studied for bio. Guys, pray for me, please. I need to do well on my bio prelim. She does as well.
Yeah, it's okay.
I was gonna say, multiple people said they watch your videos. They recognize you.
Oh yeah, some people did recognize me from my videos. I'm very honored. So if you guys are watching right now,
come say hi.
Yeah. Any viewers that see me on campus, yeah, come say hi to me. I'm also like really happy to see everyone. So cool. Hope you guys do well on your prelims and make sure you eat and stay healthy. Okay, bye.
Yuna.
I know. I thought I was too, but I've been slowing down lately.
Julia always calls me the.
Finally made it out of my apartment and I'm going to class. And I have 20 minutes to get there, which is a lot of time. So I'm trying to conserve energy and walk very slowly. But even if I do that, I'm so tired. And I'm only halfway. Going to class!
Prelim day, or my prelim day. You already had a prelim, anyways. Prelim day. Good See luck. You in the prelim. Good luck to you too later. Mm-hmm. See you.
Bye bye.
Prelim day. Yeah, I'm gonna be taking my prelim in approximately 1 hour. So in that hour, I choose to eat yogurt. Because I would study more, but I feel like in the mornings you have to not let your brain fry. So I'm just gonna eat some yogurt with frozen blueberries. Yeah, I didn't put okay, guys. If you think I look dead, I do look dead. Okay, I didn't put on any makeup today because prelim. Oh my god, my hair's so huge. Shoot, because prelim day. Is no makeup day, so harsh dark circles and my lovely dead face. Yes. Finished my prelims. Let's go. I don't know if I did well on them, but at least I finished them. I don't know. But now I'm going home and I'm gonna take a long, big fat nap. Yay. Hi. So awkward. I'm vlogging in public. But I just finished yoga. Now I'm on my way to my last class of the day, but because yoga was so difficult for me, like I literally was sweating so much and I almost fell asleep. I didn't really fall asleep though, because someone was snoring, but almost fell asleep. So right now I'm at literally like low energy, but we'll see if I get through this class without dying. I'm gonna chug water so I don't fall asleep in this class. Okay, bye. Oh my god, it looks like I have no pants. Guys, I have pants. I swear I have pants. Pants.
Going to football. Yay.
Watch out the car. Hi guys. It's live commentary from Julia's flag football game.
Oh, is this for the vlog?
Yeah.
Looks nice.
We are the players, so I will not be emceeing. So what you see before you are the MCs.
Yeah.
Please introduce yourselves.
I'm Yuna.
I'm Rachel.
I'm Sophia.
I'm Michelle.
I wanna turn the camera. Let's go. Come here.
I'm Jane.
Do you want to MC? Just talk about the game.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Jamie.
There you go, friends. I'll see you guys later.
I hope they win.
Dun, dun, dun!
These are our players waiting to go in the field.
How do you feel?
Yeah. We're gonna win!
Yeah! How do you feel, Amy?
Locked and loaded.
Okay!
Oh!
No! No!
pressure.
You don't disappear, baby. No. So why would I follow you when you're the only one?
Yeah! Yeah!
Why would I try to hide the truth when I feel so
bad?
I'm gonna get Rachel. I'm gonna violate Rachel. Okay, Rachel.
It's Friday. It's a Trader Joe's day. So we're gonna meet Rachel, Jessica, and Una. So that we can go to Trader Joe's. Oh my god, I'm so dead.
Trader Joe's time. This is for the next month. Or like I guess next few weeks. Okay.
Hey, yo.
Wait, Joy, give us an honest rating of your grape of the grapefruit. Let's be honest.
It is probably the best thing I've gotten at Comfort.
Okay, I told you guys. Get on it, yogurt grapefruit right now.
Because it's like a good balance between the yogurt and the grapefruit.
Yes. Yeah. Thank you. Thank
it's
you.
Good.
Anyway, I got a milk tea. She got yogurt grapefruit.
Yay.
And then she got, what'd you get?
Grapefruit green tea.
Cool. Yay.
Oh my god, this is like the prettiest sunset in
the world. Yeah,
know.
Let's go look at the sunsets.
Oh my god, there's so many people. Wow, it's so pretty.
It's so pretty.
Okay, time to take some photos.
Wow!
Yay!
Domino!
Yay! Yay!
Ready?
What do you mean
viewers
first?
Viewers take first.
Okay.
Wow. We used to have each other's best friends.
Oh, no.
We used to be each other's best friends. Yeah.
Oh.
We go our separate pathways.
Oh.
But your
Olympics right now.
Oh my gosh! It's Jimin.
Hi.
We're going to class Olympics right now, and we're kind of late, and I like stuffed yogurt in my mouth. Yeah, I think I'm gonna be cold too.
Yeah, I was like, I'm gonna
store jeans. Oh yeah, and I'll take lovely videos of our church. Oh my god.
It's kind of cold today too. I think it's 65.
Why am I wearing shorts? I don't know. I'm gonna run though, so it'll be okay.
It's even colder than the lobby.
Oh, you look so cute! Oh! Yeah, yeah! You know. Put them up. Yeah!
Bruh.
Hi guys,
Hi, hi.
Hi, Taylor.
Hi, Eunice. It's getting a little
bit out of control. These are like not okay.
Annyeong.
Look at me compared to him.
I know, that's like not okay. Wait, but it looks good. Looks good.
Oh.
Will I be featured in Julia Lee's vlog again after
yes.
a year?
Yes. We're at halftime. Well, what are we at? Like, we're in the middle, and then we're gonna get some lunch.
Lunch.
Yay! Thanks, Rachel, for driving. Rachel did the most amazing job driving. We were like in like Bulgarian. We were in a ditch, really big in the parking spot. Yeah.
I couldn't get out.
And basically she had to like turn to the left and turn to the, I don't know, whatever. But then we got out of it. Wow, good job, Rachel. Yay.
Thank you, Yuna, for guiding me.
But now it's like raining like pretty hard. So we're going to Barton to play the rest of our Class Olympic Games. Yay. I think we're losing, but you know
it's
what?
Okay.
It's fine.
It's about the memories.
It's fine. Yeah, it's about the memories.
It's the memories.
Bye.
Bye.
Everyone's sleeping. Oh my god, you did! Do you want to say hi to the vlog? Hi, hi! Everyone's sleeping. Nap time, bro.
Oh no!
2, 1, go!
Over here. How do you guys feel? Do you guys feel confident?
No.
No? Oh shoot. What are we gonna do?
Honestly,
the key to tug of war.
You have to have your knees in front of you. Yeah, it has to be all your thighs doing the work. Everyone has to tug it once.
He's like, go
and then Gina's over here doing like this. It don't work out.
You guys got this. Dude, synchronization is key, okay? Synchronization. Let's go! Okay, freshman girls. Yeah, how do we feel?
I'm prepared.
Okay.
I have no game.
We have so much.
Yeah. Okay.
We feel good.
Okay.
Our girls are so strong.
I know.
Hurry up.
Guys, we don't have aspirations, but we have heart, and that's all that matters.
Amen. Amen.
One.
What are we doing?
Game two, go! I don't know where I'm going. Today's one big commotion. I'm here carried by the wake. So hold me.
Yeah, she's so fast.
I want to be better. I think I'm only a
sprinter. Hey, Sam.
Thank you all for coming to our Class Olympics. I know it was a long day, but I hope you guys had lots of fun.
Is this okay?
You're tired, but you got to spend some time with your classmates in the church and get to know each other more and know who's stronger and faster now.
That's crazy. Not that that matters.
Not that it matters.
No.
So now the rankings. So third and fourth places, in no respective order, is sophomores and seniors.
Okay.
Yeah. Winner determined by a factor of 1 point is drumroll. The junior!
Yeah! We used to have each other's playlist. Good job, guys! Good job, Josh! Yeah! We used to be each other's best friends. Good job, everyone! Woo! Yay! Good job!
Yay!
Tim!
Bye! Bro, you're not gonna say hi?
Like, comment, and subscribe.
Yeah!